What's the deal with clownfish and their anemone pals? It's all about that special immunity clownfish have to the anemone's sting, allowing them to snuggle up without a care in the world. They scratch each other's backs, clownfish get a safe home, and the anemones get a good clean. Nature's teamwork at its finest.